new facelift, and it's coming to the Waterworks Park in Des Moines.
And tonight, the most updated plans were revealed to the public. KCCI's Laura Nichols explains the coming changes. You don't have to go far in Waterworks Park to see signs like this, explaining the big changes that parkgoers will eventually see. It's a 1,500-square-acre oasis for central Iowans and one of the largest urban parks in the country.
Just a nice place, friendly place to walk where you can see just about any kind of scenery you want to see.
People like Chuck Norris and his dog Jake love enjoying Waterworks Park, and that's why officials now want to make it an even better place than ever.
We are seeing our expectations consistently exceeded by enthusiasm in the park and the changes in the park.
That enthusiasm was evident Wednesday night as hundreds of people packed the Des Moines Arts Center to see plans for the park's proposed changes. Those possible changes include an overpass or underpass for better access between Waterworks Park and Gray's Lake, improvements to bridges and trails, new food vendors. Officials also want to turn this large field into an amphitheater or concert stage area. Critics just say they hope the changes preserve the park's nature and wildlife.
I want to be sure that they don't destroy a lot of the habitat for the deer and things like that.
There are so many stables there on the edge of Waterworks Park, and it's real important that they preserve those miles of trails.
Des Moines Waterworks says the changes will only make things better so parkgoers can enjoy all nature has to offer.
Some of the park management techniques that will come out of this process really will make us better stewards of the wildlife, better protectors of the wildlife.
Laura Nichols, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader. And all the money from the project will come from private fundraising, and that could take a few years.